World Breastfeeding Week is celebrated from 1st to 7th August every year. During the commemoration of the belated Breastfeeding Week in Kamwenge, experts say that some mothers fail to breastfeed their babies due to lack of knowledge.
Is that providing nutritional commodities in itself is not enough. We have to go beyond just providing those commodities, and some of the solutions that can help us are with us in the community.
Dr. Ojoka Dennis, the in-charge at Bisozi Health Center 4, warned that babies who are not breastfed risk developing diabetes type 2 as they grow.
You have not been breastfed well when you were young. There are very high chances that you would develop diabetes type 2 when you become an adult. So we can see very clearly the benefits of breastfeeding does not end in childhood. It continues for your entire lifetime.
Feeding leads to lower health care costs, healthier families, and smarter workforce. Yet, only 68% of children under 6 months of age are fed only breast milk.
The event was organized by World Vision in partnership with the district, local government, and other NGOs.
To negotiate for employment conditions and packages that support mothers to continue breastfeeding and continue with their roles as mothers in our different workplaces.
Breast milk is available always at the right temperature. It is clean. Good packaging in attractive containers for the babies, so the babies can get any time.
Isaiah Misach Kanyemahane, the resident district commissioner of Kamwenge, tipped leaders to accelerate the advocacy of breastfeeding and fighting of gender-based violence in communities.
This struggle, we must bring men on board. Even if we convert, convince these innocent ladies, reach to them, give them these good messages, but as bring the man on board, the husbands on board, we shall be achieving on the side gathering. So that's why I'm emphasizing to organize the brothers in the center, trading centers. That's why most of the men are packed.
So as an educationist, I advocate for proper breastfeeding of children.
Story compiled by Anthony Atwini for the news.